A little bit
Yo,
of
y'all play hide and go seek.
elimination.
No, honestly, we can go to tower and play hide and go seek again. Honestly, you
Huh?
promised there's nightfall after that. Honestly, we should play Banifor instead. Honestly, you're kicked out of the house. Honestly, I'm not moving in with you now. Honestly, you'll be the worst roommate ever.
Honestly, you need to shut up.
Honestly, you probably lied about the whole thing. I got more than you. Honestly, you probably were joking about the whole moving in thingy. When you get older. You weren't? No, because I'm actually going to get a nice house, split it with someone. Yeah, one room for you, one for me, a guest bath. No. I said the guest bedroom will be a man cave, and we'll just put some stuff in there from it. You get what I'm saying? Flash screen TV. Good stuff.
I gave you an opportunity twice.
Soap, I seen you! Dude, stay back from my rest, stay back from my rest, stay back from my rest!
Haha! Your opponents
lie broken in your wake. Okay, we're back with another 1v1. No, 2v2.
That's a 2v2.
A 2v2.
So far, we won round. One round. I'm
no,
not even
I'm making a video. I'm actually going to edit it and upload.
I'm just going to upload it.
Dude, stop camping, you little faggot! He can get there so much faster and just wait.
Go get him. Sick him.
He's rushing,
He's,
dude.
Like, really weak. He's building his health now. Yeah.
Dude, it's unfair. We get the bad side because they can just hurry up and get there and watch.
That all depends on if you start running right away.
I do!
I bet you do. Sick 'em. Get back. Oh, nice.
Dude, actually try, or I'm going to leave Epic. I did Nightfall.
Uh-huh. Just a little. Room. Oh, nice one. I gotta give you that one there, Ninja. Turn around. There's gonna be one behind you. Too late. Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time. I already know you know how you're gonna be gaming already, Epic. Well, you better start making it because we're ready.
It's sort of hard because they're already in position. When we done beat him once.
Huh. What was that? Yeah, I get him. Rush him. It's too late. It's already started. I'm recording as we speak right now, and I'm gonna post it.
Yo, this is going on my YouTube channel, by the way, too, so.
Same here. Why do we want to stop? I don't want to stop. If I... Oh, fuck! Nice! Watch it.
Don't get rest, don't get rest, don't get rest. Let it be a fair 1v1. Dude, don't be like that. Don't get the rest. Make it a fair 1v1. Don't get the rest.
What the hell is that, man? You weren't supposed to blink.
No, he didn't blink. He actually used the move blink. They're both sitting there like noobs. Well, they're coming behind you, by the way.
Alright, he started running towards you, buddy, on the right side.
Behind you. That's nice. A new move.
He did not. He did not know where to go. The funny part was is that you didn't know where to go actually until like way after.
Stop sitting there bodying me. Yo, the thing is, they can just sit in their spawn. That's all they do is sitting in their spawn with snipers. Dude, at least I'm rushing out of my spawn. Oh, the only time they rush if he has that golden gun, bro.
I'm not even get close. I'm not gonna get
close. He's coming to the right. You know what's dumb? That none of them's watching my res.
Just stay back a bit. Yeah. Never mind. He's going around. He's gonna take a little bit to get around there. He's running towards you. He's on your left. He still
has
it.
He's sitting on my res.
Oh no, he doesn't have it no more. So you can go wild on him. If you want, you can come get me. He's coming towards me. As we speak, he's gonna open that door.
He's not. They sit in their spawn and body you and snipe you and all that, boy.
Nice.
Teabag him. No, the only reason he's good is because he has Icebreaker in the land. Look, they're sitting in their spawn again with Icebreaker! Noob, move!
Just hold off. Hold back, hold back, hold back.
He's sitting on my res with Icebreaker.
Got you.
No, what it is? They're sitting. No, what they do is. And then what it is that they can just sit in their spawn with Icebreaker. No, they're pushing.
Oh, panic slam. Just kidding. Woo, that was close. You gotta give him that. Yeah, it was close.
Get out of here. Why are you jumping? Your team was eliminated. Why are you jumping? I got you. No, I'm gonna cry if y'all's voice ain't allowed to be shared. Look, they're still sitting in their spawn! Yo. You know what? No more snipers. Next person who gets snipers gets kicked.
Aww, period. You sound like my little brother.
Whoa, y'all camping with Icebreaker and Nolan.
It's just because you're not a good sniper, that's all.
No, it's because that y'all can get there faster and just set up post. With the Icebreaker and Nolan, right in your spawn. And no snipers.
Oh.
Cause I ain't dealing with this. No, I got my Charles set up now. I'm done. Let's go. The match is tied. Here we go. They're probably gonna be sniping like always. Yep. Maida, he's using Maida, dude. Epic, back up. They're using Maida, and he popped blade on you. Dude, that.
Are you guys just
they popped Maida
because they're doing a little better than you?
Dude, the only reason you got all those wins is when you were hard scoping at your spawn.
So I switched to a different weapon. Are you guys gonna complain about every weapon? Are you guys?
You're using supers, you're sitting in your spawn with the sniper.
Well, I guess you just don't know how to play.
And then trip mines, dude. That's salt right there.
Are you mad?
You will never be this high up. Dude, legit, they would never have this many kills. No, epic. They would not have this many kills if they weren't hard scoping their spawn most of the game.
Come on, you guys know who my little brother is. He's an annoying little bastard, but he knows how to play.
I'm about to mute him. I'm about to go farm Nightfall.
Oh, I love it when I get kids salty. Look at that, he's teabagging. I got muted. Oh, I was kicked from party.
You're in the lead.
It's all good. It's all good. It's all good in the hood. Is this because they don't know how to play?
Yeah.
Oh, they're just mad now.
You're learning. Come back stronger.
They're salty.
You're neck and neck. Get it done.
Oh, he just let it happen. Oh, look at this. They're just gonna be salted because they want to do that. Girls. Alright. I'm sorry, Epic, you're a sore loser. Sore losers. Look at that. This is gonna go on YouTube because pretty much Soap,
only five minutes left.
Epic Gamer 0015 is a poor bitch because they just don't know how to play right. They get complain about certain weapons, so I'm just gonna freaking shoot them with whatever I have. I don't mind. I got 4 minutes and 40 seconds. Yeah, they're just gonna be salty throughout the whole match. I don't mind. I don't mind. I got all the time because I know how salty these losers are. If they revive me, I'm just gonna sit down. I'm not gonna leave. They either have to kick me or leave me. If they revive, I'm just gonna sit. Yeah. They're all salty because they don't know how to finish the game properly. This is Ninja. So far, they're all pretty much kids under the age of 10, 11, 12 maybe. I don't know. They're young kids anyways. They don't know how to play. It's just because they kicked me from the party doesn't mean I'm gonna sit here and just wait until the game waits out. I don't mind. I got a day. I don't mind. They just don't have to kick me. See? Little girls they are. 1 minute, 46 seconds. All they can do is revive kill, and they're just all friends, they're all stupid. I got time. I'm not going anywhere. Idiot. I don't mind. 38 seconds. This is gonna go on YouTube, by the way. And that's how girls play, people.
Just 10 seconds to go.
Oh, look at that. See, that's how they finish it, because they're stupid bitches.
Loss is common in the Crucible. Let it compel you.
See that? Look at that. They're just killing me just so they can do that.
Match point. They've almost won.
I'm not gonna go. No. Bye. I just let in them win. That's how kids play. See? I sit down. They kick me from the party. Because they're friends. If they revive me, I'm just gonna shoot. Oh yeah, and Epic's gonna be off my thing. Yeah. I'm not gonna help. Hey, Mary. Okay, I got invited to like a 2v2 right now. And these three kids are like all friends and stuff like that. I'm just like, okay, well. I do as they say for rules and game and whatnot, snipers only, and then they switch it up and that. Oh man, they're so salty. I'm recording the whole game. And then I'm gonna post it on YouTube. It's like just to show which gamers are the ones that are like childish and just don't know how to play. Pretty much you're getting killed for nothing. I find it funny. No, not your guys, whatever you guys are doing, but I'm just finding it funny that these kids are just like amateurs. They just kicked me from the party too and stuff like that. So. Oh, they finally ended it. Yeah, all those kills are pretty much useless. They're all pretty much losers because of you. And Epic, I don't think I'm gonna be gaming with you anymore. Oh.